The most rewarding thing about any paint job is the moment you get to take the tape off and see the final product. But a common mistake people do when they're taking off the tape is that they wait a little too long when the paint's actually dried. What happens is when you take it off when the paint dries, it actually creates somewhat of a jaggedy edge. I recommend waiting until the paint is tacky. It's not too wet and it's not too dry, and that's when you get the perfect line.